Hello friends. Today we will tell you about the world's 10 most dangerous roads. Every country in the world wants to improve its roads. But there are some roads, which cannot be improved even on human beings. These are among the world's most dangerous roads. Driving on these is not a game. Because every driver plays with every moment in death. Despite this, people's movement on such roads continues today. We are going to tell you about 10 dangerous roads of different countries around the world. Number 1. Skipper's Canyon Road, New Zealand. New Zealand's Skipper's Canyon Road is one of the most dangerous roads in the world. It is said that it is better if you do not drive on this road without life insurance. Actually, there is every danger on this road, which can prove to be deadly. If there is a blind turn somewhere, ditch at some place, somewhere the road is broken, then somewhere very narrow. In such a small accident, a person may be badly injured and may have to spend a lot of money in treatment. The length of this road is only 16.5 kilometers. But there is a danger in every step. Not only this, there are several such places on this road, from where two trains cannot cross in such a situation. They have to back their car. However, there is danger of accidents even during retreat. Number 2. Luxor Al Haghada Road, Egypt. This road is built between the historic city of Luxor and the Red Sea. Do not advise to go through this road by taking any car in Haragara area. Actually, there are many criminals and terrorists on this road, who attack on the trains passing through the nights at the same time. The road is also very bad, due to which there are lots of accidents in the nights too. If you drive on this road in the night, then there will be a need for high-end night vision goggles. Number 3. Tian Mountain Road, China. This 11-kilometer long road has been built on Tian Mountain to decide the distance of 1100 meters. This road has 99 turns like a hairpin. However, this road is not narrow. Despite its very dangerous actually, the gap is visible on one side, and on the other hand the risk of accident remains due to turn. Number 4. Karakoram Highway, China, Pakistan. Built by cutting the mountains, this highway is the world's highest international highway, which connects China and Pakistan. This path on the mountains is dangerous from the beginning. It is faced with terrible mist and storm at the same time. Circumstances like floods also occur many times actually. The water of the mountains gets deposited on the streets, falling at the same time. There is a stronghold of terrorists around this highway, which makes it more dangerous. Number 5. Chozilla Pass, India. India's Ladakh and Kashmir Chozilla Passes are also considered among the most dangerous roads in the world. The height of 11,575 feet is 9 kilometers in length. Mostly this area has strong winds and snowfall. Due to this the road becomes dangerous too at the same time. Due to the rains, four-wheelers are trapped in mud, which leads to jam at the same time. Fear of going to a ditch directly with a mistake remains. Number 6. Tarako George Road, Taiwan. Tarako George Road is also known by Highway Number 8, which is the most dangerous road in Taiwan. Everybody thinks once before going through this road, because the road made by cutting the hill is quite narrow. At the same time, there is another trench. In such a case, if one comes in front of the car, it is difficult to cross each other. There is plenty of rain and earthquakes, due to which soil erosion and landslides are also done. There are many blind turns on this road. Such days there are many accidents. Number 7. Partio Pardisai Road, Greece. Greece's Partio Pablo Pedikarki Road is also considered among the world's most dangerous roads. The 23.5 kilometer long pits made in this road make it more dangerous. At the same time, due to narrowing, large vehicles cannot even twist properly. However, natural scenes along this roadside are spectacular. But a mistake is enough to take life. There is no signboard on the turn, so that the train going straight down can fall down directly from the hill. Number 8. Halsaya Highway, Philippines. This road, built at an altitude of 2,000 meters above sea level, is safe only in the summer season. After this, traveling on this road is very dangerous if left on March and April. The remaining 10 months are rampant and there is haze too. In such a case, a tourist can pass through this road by putting a stake in it at the same time. In many places this road is quite narrow, due to which the bus drivers often drive fast to avoid jams. There are many major accidents on this day. Number 9, Airy Heights, Australia. The 145-kilometer-long road of 1675-kilometer of this road is absolutely direct. Due to this, this road is also the most direct road in Australia. This highway is straightforward, flat and brilliant, but equally dangerous. Actually, this road passes through desolate and remote areas of Australia in such cases. Kangaroo, elephant and other wild animals are often encountered on these roads, causing accidents because of this. This road is also known as Slaughter Valley. Number 10. Passage du Bois, France. This French road connects mainland with the Oyamoutia Island, which is located on the Atlantic coast of France. The road length is 4.5 km at first glance. It will be seen that this road is very spectacular. But after a few hours your vision will change in fact. Due to the tide coming in the sea, this road completely disappears. This happens twice a day during this time. A car gets trapped, then the tide goes off with it. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. In this video to see more of our amazing, wonderful and exciting videos.